Drone part one.
Hey YouTube, long time no see. Guess what? I got a box. And in that box was another box. And this box contains a DJI Mavic Pro. Now this guy is something that I've never been able to justify to get for myself, but for my 21st, my beautiful fiance was able to gather a lot of people around to get it for me, which is such a massive blessing. Now, today, I'm gonna take this thing, hopefully on its maiden voyage. Hopefully, we get it going first time. This thing is so great, it extends to quite a quality size, but I'll show you just now, it can compact into a smaller size and fit into a very small bag, which is great for travel photography. And before I go out into the sun, I just need to set it up while I'm here and get it all ready for takeoff, and then I'll take it out. Well, looks like we're all ready to go. Let's go take it out into the open. All right, I've just set the home point on the thing and I'm gonna press the takeoff button. Ladies and gentlemen, this should be so much fun. No idea what the footage looks like apart from what I saw on my phone, but I just had so much fun flying that thing. The shots, I will start to understand how to fly it smoother.
understand the flying more, but hopefully those shots look pretty cool. I had so much fun and I am so looking forward to the future of Robbie Dixon YouTube's channels. Yeah!
And I'll leave you with my favorite shot from this drone fly to finish it off.